Alrighty. Good evening, folks. Black Sex from BZ Power. Here to play some more LEGO The Incredibles. I was checking earlier to make sure I had this character, Pharaonic, where we may need tonight, depending on how far we go. Hey there, Chronicler, because he can fly and. Where is it? It does have laser beam powers. I'm just gonna figure out how to activate. There we go. Laser beams. Anyway, what we're gonna do is go over to the levels. So last week, or no, 2 weeks ago? 2 weeks ago, we finished Undermine. We almost finished Hover Train Hijinks. We're not gonna go back to that again this week. As much as I would love to just replay that level over and over again, trying to get that last minikit piece, just the loading times are so much. So we're going to save that till the very end. Maybe I'll do an extra stream, like a bonus stream sometime to try to get that, because it was just a pain. So we're heading over to Revelations, where there's an achievement for Jack-Jack, getting perfects on all these raccoon encounters. And obviously we need a lot of minikit pieces here as well, so we're going to go ahead and do that. And I guess we're going to need Jack-Jack. Yeah, I was reading some guides on this achievement. It just seems like it's making sure you get the timing right. So yeah, if we don't get this one, we'll just have to go back through and try again. But we're going to focus on the mini kits. Achievement secondary. Same thing with the next level. We're going to focus on the mini kits the first time. And then hopefully get the achievement, but probably not. And then we'll maybe do a second run through to get the achievement. I want to like refamiliarize myself with the level before I try to do the speed run.
3, 2 Yeah.
Here, fresh on the heels of her own heroic save of a runaway train and sporting a new look,
oh,
is the superhero
skip these, right?
Elastigirl. Okay.
Trash cans, portal wall. Oh, this looks like a portal wall. I put the destroy red brick back on, so I have to just like touch things. Oh, there's a bunch of ones in here, it looks like. Jack-Jack. Cool, cool. Can I go back out this way? No. I can go in the kitchen. Take that raccoon. Uh-oh.
Ride
Jack-Jack. That's what I wanted. We need a fire Jack-Jack to destroy Bloom. Yep. No, we do not. We do not. Oh, looks like I gotta turn mom into another jackass. Oh, I just messed the achievement because I was reading the chat. Darn it. Alright, we're just at the beginning of the level, so I'm gonna quit. Wait, no, is that... Oh, yeah. Exit to city. There we go. Oh, unfortunately, I gotta do these long loading screens. Try this again. All right, gotta make sure I pay attention. Good. Wait, what? How am I doing perfect? Mash as fast. Oh, okay. So apparently it's mash as fast as possible. I do it like in time, like at a certain rate based on the guy I read. I'm gonna focus on the mini kits now. We'll replay this level after we get the mini kits. Build object. Right, see the indicator for that one. Jack-Jack have an underwater form? Or does Jack-Jack have an underwater form? Alright, first water character I see is Dory. There we go. Am I gonna have to get perfect on all of these? How much level am I gonna have to replay? One mini kit indicator in there. Let's see if we can figure this one out. What does this do? Let's grab. Buddy. Okay, now we'll have to fix that. Alright. Looks like I have to do something with this drill. Oh, here we go. Switch back to Jack-Jack. Super.
Who can multiply like rabbits and go right through any solid? Oh my god. That's true. Things are good, but...
Hello.
Huh?
Not creepy at all.
Do I have your attention?
Yes, Chad?
Screens are everywhere. We are controlled by screens. And screens are controlled by me. Screens.
Don't look at any monitors.
I control
the signal's been hijacked.
Project.
I'll check it
and
out.
This idiotic anger map you see before you. I could hijack.
Oh, I guess I need to watch all this. Let me switch to Jacka. Alright. Let us see if we can jump up to somewhere. Or down. Switch. Back. Switch to Jack here. This guy jump? I'm just trying to think, is there a way I can get back up to that thing? Or am I not supposed to get in there and do the mind control? Let's say I'm supposed to do the mind control. Is there any other characters who can do mind control from a distance? Not many other characters can do it. Oh, the screensaver. Oh, he can't jump up there? Alright, well,
what's happening?
What's going on? Why am I being hit by Elastigirl?
Are there two Elastigirls? Nothing else in there. So the indicators for the other three. Jack can't reach that jump. Oh, sure, an innocent guy. I'm gonna have to change off of him at some point anyway, so. Okay. I have to be like mom. So.
Nice entrance. Shame it'll be for nothing.
They're all mine.
No. Alright. So. So I missed the mini kit.
Even the ambassador.
And, yep, can't jump back.
Why do I want to cluck like a chicken?
Chopper.
What's happening?
Oh, there's nowhere to go back here. Okay, alright, that's your note combo. Alright. So, I can't get either of the last two mini kits, so I'm just gonna exit the city, save an exit, and we'll start again. And try to get our achievement and our last mini kits. Start from the checkpoint and just focus on the mini kits first. I'm gonna give that a shot because you haven't done it before. Because then at least that way we don't have to play through the entire level. Start from the second checkpoint. Then we gotta use Crusher. Crush Hour. All right, hope I can do this part faster.
What's going on? Why am I being hit by Elastigirl? What's happening?
Where's the side of the chopper?
Oh,
I gotta remember these right bumper things they do. It makes it much easier than having to constantly get the character select. They make sure they give you all the abilities you need, at least to complete the level there. Gotta not go the way we did before. Gotta go to the left here. Charge this thing up. Mini kits. So can exit the city, save and exit. Then we'll try one more time to get the achievement in this level, and then we'll be done with it. Hey, hey, look at that. Got ourselves a helicopter. DM, manipulations, test control, sure. Score incredible on all of the raccoon encounters.
Hey, stretch a leg.
What should she check there? All right, mess up the first one. Already after 8 o'clock, probably just gonna keep focusing on this one then, instead of going on to the next level. This load time is killer. Laser eyes, yeah. So it really is, he had laser eyes. Alright, I just pulled the list of all his powers. Then we'll try to use some more of these. Waiting for the raccoon to slip out. I wonder where I was having to break. There we go. All one. Second one. Alright, there's three. You can build a middle thing. I think we did that last time. Lighting a campfire. I think we've done that before, but we'll do it again just in case. Is that it? No. One more. Is that not it? Did I not get it? Okay, so we're gonna head on to the next level. I doubt we'll get through everything. The achievement for this one is beating the level in 3 minutes and 15 seconds or less. I guess we could try that, but I kind of feel like I should probably focus on learning the level first. I do have a guide that says who to use when, so we're gonna try the speed run first. See how badly it goes. Let's figure by the time we load up, load back, everything. Almost going to be an hour. Okay, so chase down Screen Slaver within 3 minutes and 15 seconds. Thank you, Grandpa. So we can select the checkpoint. Yeah, we can select the checkpoint for the chase part. So we're gonna do that. We're gonna start right at the chase and try to get the achievement out of the way. All right. So want to get? Where are you? There's a certain character, Pharaonic, that the guide I read recommended. this guy. Because he can fly, and he's got laser fire powers. Nope, what? Build the thing. Why does that form even exist? Alright, you got it. Despite my snafu.
Elastigirl? What happened? Did I give you the wrong order or something? You don't like anchovies? What?
Really? You expect me to believe you're just a pizza guy?
Well.
Alright, got the achievement. Got some time to spare. So we can go back through this level again. I wish there's a replay right from there, instead of having to go back to the splitting screen. A land alternative to how she can turn into a boat while on water. Maybe, it's just dumb. Because she can't do anything. 10 eyeballs and 5 silver screens. Gotcha. These aren't the eyeballs, are they? Or are these things watching me? Oh, here they are. A bunch of counters go up. Yeah, okay, those are what I'm going to destroy. Alright. I just want a character who can, like, shoot. Screens, right? Oh. I'm supposed to turn this into a mini kit.
Just here to help.
Lots of those.
Nope.
Yeah.
Did I already get it? Okay. Alright. You got some gold. I'm gonna try to avoid. Your kid, yeah, okay. Taping it repeatedly, unfortunately, is not going to make me see it any sooner. I have to actually just destroy the ships. I got these last two, I haven't even had to move anything. There we go. I think we're a bit Buzz Lightyear-ish. Can I get the thing for it? He's got six now. Alright, looks like there's something back there.
I'm just here to help.
Alright, see where the mini kit is.
Cherry on top.
Oh.
A worthy topping indeed.
Oh, okay, that's right. I just have to finish it. Something in there, have a good in there. Second one. Let's make sure there's no other indicators here. I don't see any. Oh, I need three more. This thing up here I didn't do before.
I'm just here to help.
There we go, there's using his cutting ability with his laser eyes. There's another one.
It's some sort of mask.
Alright, what point can I skip this? Do I have to fight him? Maybe I should have, no, I feel like with the loading time it would have taken to quit and start the second area. At the same time, it is also 8:35, but we'll keep going.
Enjoy.
I like that triple jump kick.
You gotta be kidding me!
The car collection of billionaire Victor Cachet grew a little bit more.
Keep our eyes peeled for the mini kits here. Fly up to a burning ledge and put out the fires. I've seen that area over there. We're gonna have to Mr. Incredible through this wall.
Just what I needed.
I see the fire, some fires here. Out. Do you have like freeze for powers? Oh, yeah, you do. Not sure if this is the right thing though. Because I have to fly up here. Alright. Let's grab a flyer. See, here we go. This looks like it. All right, one more, and I see the indicator for it. Do I have to fly up for this? Is that easy? Yeah, that easy. I could have Jack-Jack crawl through, just to make sure I use that ability of his. I'm pretty sure I've done that before. There we go. Alright, so we've done that. But, yeah, I think we're done with this level now. Ooh, we're at 88.8%. Alright. See what the mini-kit was. Not all that impressive. Alright, we're gonna have some character packs, I think, to open. So we're gonna do that, and then we'll call it a stream. Looks like the next achievements I have to get are extinguish the fires during Screensleeper Showdown without the family build. So that's pretty easy with Frozone or another character like that. Next one is survive Bomb Voyage's maze during the Golden Years without taking damage. I'm assuming I have to turn off the red brick for that. And then complete Vigilant Vigilantes in 9 minutes. Right, quite a bit there. And there's still a couple others after that. Those are just the next three level-specific achievements I have to do. mystery bags. Let's go ahead and open them. Helicopter pilot. Cool. Flangey. Oh, you can use the invincibility red brick for that Bon Voyage one. Alright, that one should be pretty easy then. Got a new Bob Parr. Nice. Everseer. Alright, we got some vehicles to buy from the mini kits. We don't have to actually buy it. We already got it, okay. Cool. Let's see who these are. We got Bob Parr in his pajamas. We don't have Gilbert yet, do we? I think there's an achievement. No, alright, he's gonna be right there. Achievement for attacking him with Bob Parr, so haven't gotten that yet. Alright, I think that about wraps it up for tonight. Yeah, I must have gotten that achievement the first playthrough. So yeah, that'll be these two done. So house party. We only got one of the mini kits, so yeah, we definitely have to play through that. And then Screensliver Showdown, we got a bit to do as well there. So we'll have our work cut out for us next week. But we'll see what we can do. At least we don't have to worry about an achievement in that one. Just in that one. And yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll catch you next time. Have a great rest of your week. Bye.